Hello everybody, welcome to today's tutorial where today I'm going to be walking you guys through how to create the AI covers that you have been seeing all over the internet. It's just been taking the internet by storm and I love it. I absolutely love this trend. I don't know what it is about listening to Peter Griffin sing Louis Armstrong, but it's just something that I needed in my life, I guess. Well, today I'm going to be teaching you how to do it for free. What you'll need is a PC and all the links in the description. Let's get started. The first thing that you guys will need is this RVC GUI package. You can get this from GitHub. I'll have the link to the download in the description. You're gonna scroll down and download the latest. I downloaded this to my desktop, so you're gonna right click on it and hit extract all, then hit extract. Once you have extracted that file, which took a very long time for me, by the way, you're going to head over to this Discord server that I have linked in the description. This is the AI hub. If you scroll down, you can see voice models. And here you can actually look up whatever model that you want. So let's say I want Mr. Krabs. You can go based off of the reactions. So this one has 181. You'll click on this guy and all of them will be in a Google Drive format. And so you can click on this guy and then download the file. While this is in a zip file, we're not going to extract this one as the program that we are needing to use for this. We'll be looking for a zip file. The next thing that we'll need to do is grab our song and head over to vocalremover.org. This is how you'll actually separate the lyrics from the song itself. You'll upload your file and wait for the audio to process. I hope that people are hurrying to do stuff like this right now because I'm not sure how long such a tool like Vocal Remover, like it's such a great tool. I'm worried that at some point they're going to start charging people for it. It's kind of what happened with the 11 Labs thing and like how to make the president gaming videos. All these different companies are trying out new things, trying it for free, and then saying, this is worth money, so let's charge people.
You're riding high in April.
All right, so now that we have got our music and our vocals, we can now save each one of them. So you're going to want to save your music. You can save that as an MP3. And then for your actual vocal track, you're gonna wanna save it as a .wav file. Heading back to our RVC GUI to open up the program, you're going to go inside of the folder that you just recently extracted, and then you're going to open that up and head down to the RVC GUI batch file. Double click on this guy. To import your voice that you just downloaded, you're going to go up to import model from zip, click on this, head to wherever you downloaded your voice, double click on your zip file. Now you should see your model in the select a model dropdown. So now what we are going to do is set the F0 method to harvest, and we will import our audio file vocal as well. Select your model and then hit convert. Now this program may freeze at times. It will take a little bit for this to happen, so just be patient and wait for it. Mine has taken anywhere from 1 minute to 5 minutes based on the audio track and the voice that you chose. All right, you can see that this has just finished and it placed my file out on my desktop. Let's listen to it real quick.
Shut down in May, but I know I'm gonna change that tomb.
That's so good. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. All right, so the last thing that we have to do is we have to throw our vocals back into the song itself. And you can do that with a program called Audacity. It's completely free. Let me show you how and where to download it. To download Audacity, we're going to head to the audacityteam.org/download. The link is also in the description. Because you're on a Windows, you're going to hit the Download for Windows button. The download will start. You're going to open up this .exe. Go through the setup and then launch Audacity. From here, we're going to drag in the audio that the RVC GUI gave us, and we're also going to drag in the music. And now from here, you can just hit play.
Shut down in May.
Oh my gosh. Now to export this file, we're just going to go up to File, Export, and then Export as WAV. Call it whatever you want. I'm gonna call mine Mr. Krabs Song. Hit okay, and then let it export. Now it shows up on your desktop.
Like your hunger bars.
Hey, everybody.
Wrong the morning three. Hi, Austin.
I know you guys are busy. I have something I would like to show you. Been working on it for a while.
Okay.
What you got?
We're listening.
You're riding high in April.
Dude, oh my God.
Mr. Krabs.
Each time I find myself flat on my face, I pick myself up and get back in the rage. That's life.